Sup everyone, CD here. I'm about to begin my new playthrough of Game of Thrones, which I never seen the TV show, so I don't know nothing what's gonna happen in this game. So yeah, it's gonna be very strange though. Now since I never watched the TV show or read the books. But let's begin this game, shall we? Let's see, these people are... Episodes. Let's see what they got. Okay, oh, 6 episodes. That's new for Telltales. Cause they usually only put up 5 episodes per season. But anyway, let's play this, shall we? Oh yes, Peter Dinklage. The Northerns will never forget. Whatever, let's begin this. Begin episode 1. Yeah, I already know Telltale. For thousands of years, House Thornes has been whatever. What the fuck is going on? What the heck are they seeing? Oh.
The great Jaime Lannister, Kingslayer, both brave, brought to his knees by the men of the North.
In the TV show?
Set free by the women. You'd think he'd done it himself the way he tells it. Lord Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know.
Yeah. Alright, pick up.
Make sure it's spotless this time. Lord Forrester won't be happy with blood and brain.
Yeah. This one long-ass sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend.
Oh, yes, I will.
You are just a squire.
Whatever.
I will. You'll see.
Of course, your lordship.
Yep.
After you take your rightful place on the Iron Throne.
I had Andy, you know.
Hand him what?
Capturing him.
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent. Next, he'll tell us he caught Tyrion, too.
So what really happened?
Someone caught him, I suppose. Ask any man here and they'll say it was them.
You captured the Kingslayer?
Well, I'd have had it, didn't I?
And round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What do I tell you?
Brought him to his knees.
Lord Forrester.
Not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
Oh,
I'm questioning Norrin's story. This grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine.
Go on.
It's your job.
Right, well, thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it. Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach. House Tully is forever in his debt. You've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield. Fetch your cook. Tonight we celebrate. To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
The King in the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Yum Yul's army and ride as the vanguard!
The gods have favored us!
Onward to Casterly Rock!
I don't think I know is winter is coming. Winter is coming. Yes. I just had
Let's hope he wipes his bloody walls over.
Cause that's the only thing I heard from Game of Thrones. Is winter is coming.
Yes, my lord.
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick. As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become. On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
Is also the question of what's to be done with you. It's been on my mind for a while now. Something must be done.
What do you mean?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever. How shall I reward your loyalty?
I want to fight.
What can I offer you?
Oh, yes. The guy in the option. Well. Yes.
Let me fight. I want to fight.
You've more than proven your ability on the battlefield. No man would question that. There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett. Your hard work has paid off.
Thank you, my lord. I promise. I won't let you down.
That I don't doubt. But for now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight. I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Bloody hell.
Empty. Squire! Fetch us more wine!
Can you give me a hand? Come on. Make it up to you.
Yes.
Fine,
but you owe me.
Oh, you? I've been a squire longer than you have. I outrank you.
Oh, screw you.
Fetch more wine, scrub my armor, clean my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norrin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk, a liar, and an arrogant prick.
You'd better watch your tongue, Bowen. It could be much worse.
What the fuck do you know about it? Nothing is worse than Norrin.
See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations.
If I grew up covered in big shit, trouble, and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms.
I suppose this beats pig farming.
But not by much.
Who doesn't love bacon?
Pig farmers. All I'm saying is, at this rate we'll never be more than this, which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life. All in wine around a fucking wedding. What a waste of fucking time.
Not me.
What?
Tomorrow I ride with Roderick and Lord Forrester.
Sir Gerard the fucking Great. Unbelievable. Maybe if my uncle were Castellan, I'd be getting promoted too.
Who my uncle is, that's nothing to do with it.
He's got Lord Forrester's ear, doesn't he? I'm sure it didn't hurt.
How much further?
It's right over there.
Red wedding. What the heck is the red wedding?
Take
it.
Is that
for a minute? Episode.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walders. In a generous mood.
What the
fuck? Phrase.
Nice night for a wedding.
Oh shit, that don't look good.
Not after he finds it, really was built for one of his daughters.
Oh shit. This is definitely not good.
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett.
What? What's wrong? What's run into you? You're acting rather odd.
You've had too much wine. Those guys going.
We need to get back.
Yeah.
Now.
Fine, they can wait.
No, you don't understand. We need to go.
Take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Boy,
oh,
we have to go.
Those guys coming.
You go if you're in such a
oh,
rush.
Oh, crap. That guy got a freaking spear. You know what? I'm gonna save this guy.
What about? What the
Let's
hell
get
was that
the
about?
Fuck out of here.
Slow down, Richard. What's the rush? There's no need to fucking run. Not gonna die of thirst.
We have to warn the others.
Warn them about what?
There's no time to explain. We need to find Roderick. He's out there by himself.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit, damn. That guy got owned. Whoa.
Fuck.
Oh shit,
we
let's
need
get
to
the
get back to
hell
camp.
Out of here. Oh. Whoa, no. Side step. Whoa. Oh, damn.
If you're the king.
Nice counter. Oh, no, no. Yeah. I got it. Whoa. Oh, shit, that guy coming.
Ready, boys!
Oh, hell of a...
Whoa!
I need to save those guys.
Shoot that one!
Oh, no. Shield, bitches. And... Ooh. Oh, yes, he got knocked out. Oh, shit. Whoa. Keep moving. Whoa.
No.
Oh. And this is spot to kick.
Go.
Oh, the spot. Oh. Nope. Oh. Oh my God. Damn. Oh!
Good fucking riddance!
At least the horse is okay.
Garrett, did you find Roderick?
Speak up, Garrett!
Did you see him or not?
I tried to save him, but there was nothing I could do.
Find a weapon, quickly!
Oh snap. Battle's about to begin. Whoa!